the store the other day, and the very first time that I played this song was the important thing about this song, because the story behind it kind of sucks. So in fact, I tell another story about the song entitled Another Story, which I find Nikki and Marshall played this song for the very first time for an old lady's birthday party down there in Kingston, Oklahoma. She's 179 years old, and we just call her Granny. Granny played the auto harp in a bluegrass band. You see, when she was young and I had written a song I thought was bluegrass, so I asked her. I said, hey, 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 Granny. Whatever did you think about bluegrass song? She said something in the way that's bluegrass. It's got too many chords in it. So I'm a songwriter, I got sad, I walked away. I said, no, 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 no. She tell me exactly how many chords it takes to make a bluegrass. She said, sometimes I need a question. You know, it just takes one, two, three.
Story. Yes, my heart's another story.